I'm going to show you how to use your Sunflow chair. Take your Sunflow chair off your back and hold it so that the logo, which is located on the back of the chair, is facing you. So hold your chair so that the Sunflow logo is facing you. Set it down on the ground. Put your foot on the crossbar of the back legs, which is at the bottom. Use two thumbs and push down on the top silicone button to extend the backrest, and then extend the back legs. I'm going to show you that again. Put your foot down on the back crossbar. Use two thumbs to press down on the top silicone button. One to pull up the backrest. Again, to extend the back legs. Now you're going to have to keep, you might want to switch your grip on the chair so that you keep extending it upward, because the back legs will slide until you extend the chair fully. So you're going to keep pulling upward with your other hand. Just extend the front legs and pull the backrest towards you. You can keep the front legs where they are. Just pull the backrest towards you. So again, I'm pulling upward. Extend the front legs. Pull the backrest towards you and set it down. So when you sit, there are two trigger buttons here located right under the front hinges. You're going to use your fingers like this. So you're kind of pointing and curling your fingers. And you lean up, pull triggers, push back, and release. So just release the trigger buttons right before the position you want. There's another position, push back, release. And there's one more, push back, release. To pull it back upright, use your arm and pull it up. To close your chair, stand behind your chair. Again, put your foot on the crossbar on the back. Use your hands to pull the chair upward towards your chin. And then use your two thumbs to push down and down again to close up the backrest and the back leg. I'll show you one more time. Stand behind the chair, pull upward, push the button, go down, down again. And you're all set.